8-point game. Still time for the Clippers. Again, this is where James Harden helps. Not that there is an isolation play with James Harden, but obviously you got another distributor, another ball handler. Not seeing great ball movement by the Clippers here down the stretch. Westbrook takes a three. It's good, though, and that pulls the Clippers within five.
It's just they don't know it. That's fine. That's a great shot by Westbrook. They're still in the game. They just don't have the action to go to, right? They don't have that, where are we going in a close game? The Lakers, look, they know where they're going. They know what they're doing, and that's what I think Harden will bring them, some certainty as to where to go in the half court. Here's the 80 LeBron pick and roll. I mean, that's what they tried to get. They got Tucker on LeBron.
James driving on Tucker, hangs, missed it, but James will go to the free throw line.
He's with LeBron, and we say his age. I don't care if he's 21 or 25. These numbers he's putting up are good.
36 minutes for LeBron James tonight. Missed the second free throw. Still time for the Clippers. Down six, a minute to go. Paul George got five threes in the game. He's got Anthony Davis on him. He gets past him, and he's fouled by Davis. Count the basket, and a chance at a three-point play, which would pull the Clippers within three. Missing the free throw is Paul George. He had missed one free throw all season prior to that miss right there.
Probably the most important one, right? And he could have made it a one-possession game.
He was 26 of 27 prior to that miss. Lakers ball up four, shot clock at six. Russell has got 25 points on the night. Drives, floater, no good, short, rebound George. Clippers ball down four, nine-second difference in the game in shot clocks. George pull up three, buries it, and gets the Clippers within one. There's a tenth of a second difference. Now there's not. So either way, the Clippers have to foul. And they're going to foul D'Angelo Russell. Timeout as well. There's enough time, 18 and a half seconds. Russell gets the second one. Nope, Ty Lue's going to call it.
Timeouts, but they don't have to. They could pressure in the front court, foul. And the Lakers free throw shooters, LeBron's been 5 of 10 from the line. So there's some options here if you go quick two.
Here's George against Reddish, puts up the three. No good off the back rim.
Wow.
And a foul, a late whistle, a foul on Reddish. Paul George will shoot three to tie the game. 33-year-old in his 14th season out of Fresno State from the L.A. area. Hits the first one. George, Leonard, and James. Gets the back. George to tie the game. Got it. All even at 117 apiece. The Lakers will not call a timeout. It'll be LeBron James bringing it up the floor. Kawhi Leonard waiting for him. 10 seconds to go. Now on the switch, Tucker on James. Jump pass to the corner, Wood. 2 seconds left. 1 second. Russell for the win. No. And we go to overtime. Paul George with 45 minutes played for Davis, 39 for LeBron James, 33 points for James, 27 points for Davis. Here's Reeves, hit a couple of big baskets in the third quarter, has struggled most of the night, but is fouled and count the basket. 3-point chance for Austin Reeves.
That's what he did all playoffs last year. Attacking the basket, getting fouled, getting contact. It's the 80, like I said, he was good at this. This isn't something he just learned. This is the pick and roll. He's going downhill, getting contact, knocking it down. Look, here's what's going on the other end too, Dave. With Zubats in the game, it lets Anthony Davis just sit in the paint. And so Kawhi's trying to get to the rim. Anybody else on the Clippers, Westbrook's trying to get to the rim. AD doesn't have to guard Zubats on the perimeter, so he's just packing the paint. That's why the Clippers had success going small. That's why Paul George fouling out. Where are the Clippers going to get offense now?
Five fouls now on Norman Powell. You got Westbrook bringing it up the floor. Out there with Zubats, Leonard, Powell, and Tucker. Christian Wood, along with Davis, James, Reddish, and Reeves. Shot clock inside 10 seconds. They double Leonard. Powell is open. Can't knock down the three. And James with his 10th rebound. Lakers ball leading by three. 3 minutes to play in overtime.
Here it is. Look, they're setting it up. This is that pick and roll just to get Zubats back out on the run. Get that switch.
Kawhi Leonard's played almost 40 minutes tonight. James driving baseline, fires to Wood. Shot clock at two. Reeves has to let it fly. Does. Misses. James bats it out into the backcourt, and Reeves tracks it down. Shot clock at 10. James for three. Off the front iron. And rebounded by Leonard. Westbrook on the move, goes at Reeves, missed the shot, batted by Davis, and ends up in the hands of Tucker. Clippers down three. Here's Kawhi with Wood on him. Zubac trying to post. Now gets out of there so Leonard can drive the lane, and he just turned it over, lost the ball. Numbers for the Lakers. Reeves, alley-oop, oh, James with the throwdown in transition. What a night for LeBron.
Spacing for the Clippers right now. They did get a good shot with Norman Powell a couple possessions ago. But where are they going to find offense here? Where are they going to get a good look?
Clippers down five, just outside 2 minutes to go. Leonard with Davis on him, gets into the paint, spinning, gives it up. Powell penetrates. 3 from Leonard, short. Rebound Tucker. Leonard again, this time for the corner, misses again. The tip, no. Out of bounds. Going to stay with the Clippers. And with the last 2 threes short by Kawhi Leonard, again, you wonder about...
And especially that one, yeah, that one in the corner there. You figure that could be the legs, because that's a shot he makes most of the time.
I mean, when is the last time he played 72 minutes in 24 hours? As we say that, he gets a big shot through contact, finishing, getting the basket, and he'll go to the line and try to make it a 2-point game as Davis commits the foul.
You know what? Look, he's so good. He's so strong. And Anthony Davis is not easy. These shots, they're contesting the heck out of his shots, by the way. The ones he missed, that left wing three, they had two guys running at him the length of Anthony Davis. I think they might have missed the out-of-bounds call. We didn't get a replay of it, but that out-of-bounds on that previous possession, there was some groaning. I didn't get a good look at it.
Leonard connects on the foul shot. He was just 2 for 5 from the line before that make. And the Clippers not going away again. They fought back to force overtime, and they're just down 2. Leonard, 35 points. Paul George is fouled out with 35 points. LeBron has 35 for the Lakers. Reeves double, shot clock at 8. Davis, 15-footer, can't get it. Clippers ball looking to tie or take the lead. Westbrook racing down the court. Gives it up, blocked by Wood from behind. And Reddish comes away with it. Westbrook doesn't need to foul. Not sure why he did that there. That's his 5th.
Good job setting up Zubac. He just couldn't finish.
But he commits the foul also, which is the first in the last 2 minutes. Reeves around the screen. Stops. Pops. Hits. Lakers up 4 with a minute to go.
And they're calling Zubac into that high screen and roll. And that's just giving the Lakers a pretty clean look when they want it.
Here's Leonard, step back 3, on the money! Kawhi Leonard gets the Clippers within a point. Leonard has 38 in 41 minutes.
Wow.
Reeves with Powell on his hip, and they're going to call a foul on Powell, and he's gone. That's his 6th foul, and Reeves will go to the line. So Reeves... It's the first one. 5 points in overtime for Austin Reeves. Been a struggle this year for Reeves, certainly based on how he played in the playoffs last year, but he's had a great second half. Lakers by 3. Leonard hit a 3 a moment ago. This time he'll drive and give it up. Westbrook for 3. Missed it off the front rim. Rebound Tucker. Now Highland to tie it. No good off the heel. Reeves with the rebound. Stripped by Leonard, but into the hands of James. Clippers have to foul, down 3, or they can let it play out. There's a 7-second difference in the clocks. Do you want to take it down this far?
I think now they committed to letting it play out.
Tucker trying to get around the screen. Now Reeves, 5 to shoot, to the corner. 3 from Reddish, no good. Oh, there's Wood with the backside slam to perhaps put this one away.
No timeouts, Clippers got to go. Got to get a 3 here. And then try to get a steal or a foul quick.
7 seconds left. Westbrook drives. Missed the layup. The putback. No. Lakers ball. And that'll do it. What a great game here in Los Angeles as the Lakers end the hex.